try to give up. What is up, everybody? Back with another LSPDFR video. Today we're going to go out and patrol in the... Oh, ran a red light, sorry. We're going to go out and patrol just basically on the highways, do a little highway enforcement. It's an undercover 1500 Chevy Silverado 1500, so it's really nice. Should probably go get that guy, but I'm gonna let him go. We're just gonna try and get out to the highway as quick as possible. I know last video it took me forever to get across the map because there's just so many calls. So hopefully the patrol goes serious or goes well, and hopefully everyone's having a killer Memorial Day weekend. That's actually part of the reason why we're gonna be doing a little bit of. Okay, and we're gonna go get that guy. If we can catch up to him, we don't. It's gonna be kind of dangerous to get up to him here. If oh, come on. And they're gonna both be running.
We have vehicles racing in the Spoochie Canals.
All right, hopefully we get some more units on this.
Attention, all units. Backup required in the Spoochie Canals. Respond code 3.
Roger that. We're on our way. Charlie 4, roger that. We're in the area.
I don't know why police officers ran me. They act like I'm a criminal, but in all honesty, I'm just trying to assist with them. I think we are gonna go ahead and try and catch up with this unit up here and assist him if he needs it. Looks like some of his bumper fell off.
Dispatch calling unit 6, Lincoln 12. We've got a 503 in Pacific Bluff.
Unit, where do I leave that alone? Because like I said, it's these things that make my brain crash and then wasn't really worth
right
it.
Right here, dispatch. I'll check it out.
So far, I really like the truck. I think it's really nice. Alright, so let's go ahead and get out there. Ooh, I ran another red light because I'm not paying attention. Basically, I'm not going to really be speed trapping. I'm just going to try to go through like town and the beach area and see if I can get anybody doing any illegal activity or getting call outs.
We have a traffic alert in Richmond.
Looks like they're doing street racing once again. Oh. We're just going to try and get away from that real quick.
All units, we have a civilian in need of assistance in Richmond.
See if they'll go ahead and let us in here. Perfect.
Dispatch, this is William 2 heading to the location.
Roger that.
Somebody's gonna let me through. So go ahead and stay on this outside view just for a little bit. Come on. Well, as we wait for our green light to appear here, we will begin going as soon as we get it. There we go. All right. So we'll go ahead and get in the first beach area where we can go, which will be right about here. I'm just going to check out the parking lots, make sure there's no activity going on that shouldn't be or anything. Make sure there's no illegally parked vehicles. And it looks like this area is going to be all clear. So we'll go ahead and get on the beach a little bit and see if we can get anything out here. I like the truck out on here because it's much more easier to get across. It looks like everything out here is doing well. Everybody seems to be following the rules.
Attention all units. We have a possible 459 in Rockford Hill.
And we are going to go ahead and go to that armed individual's call. Just going to try and alert everybody so they don't have any casualties getting there. I need you to move out of my way. And the only way we're going to be able to fit is to go through here. And we still ended up hitting our truck a little bit. That's okay. Since we are kind of an undercover officer and a little bit more in the rankings of this kind of call out, we do have weapons available to us, so go ahead and get on the scene here and just see what's going on. I think it's going to be this guy right here that's armed. I don't quite know for sure though. Okay. Behind here, it's doing craziness anymore. Okay. I think the call out is clear. I don't know for sure though. So we'll go ahead and stay 1026 for a little while. Just to make sure there's nobody else gonna be attacking us. I think our call out, yep, our call out.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens report a possible 484 in Pacific Bluff. Attention all units, we have a possible 459 in Rockford Hills.
Okay. So, also guys, I forgot to announce earlier in the video, American Truck Simulator, Arizona did come out. It's 1.3 beta,
Roger, or not 1.3 beta,
but it's basically with no mods. I'm not planning to really do anything this week on it because I don't really know if I want to disable all the mods and really do that for just that kind of thing until it's like fully done. I mean, I know there's modders that are going to make their mods work with it, but I kind of just want to hold out a little bit longer before I make another episode. It's not really that popular anyway, so I don't think much of you will care. Most of you will care, but that is just something I wanted to let you guys know. If you guys were wondering what happened to that, that's what happened.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We're gonna go ahead and assist this officer. We have a code 99 on a Del Perro freeway.
Get to the scene here.
We have like a criminal be, resisting arrest in so step it up Pacific Bluff.
Yeah, guys, that's really good to do. Pull out in front of a cop car when you see him with his full blast sirens on. So we're going to go ahead and get some more backup units.
Assistance needed on Del Perro Freeway.
I don't quite know yet what is going to happen here if we got... Oh, looks like the other units are not even helping. That bumper just crashed into us. Always fun when you're trying to figure out what the cops are going to do in front of you. You get this little view, and all of a sudden this cock responds and just takes over. Alright guys, so we are back here. We are in right now pursuit. It's been going for a pretty long time. We ended up finally joining the pursuit, so that's obviously good, because now when we call backup, they actually respond. I don't know what this guy's doing. That was that guy's fault, not mine. So as you can see, it looks like a pretty fast car in front of us. I haven't even caught up with it yet to know what it is, so. And they finally did pit him. Oh, and the pit was successful. And he's gonna try and tease cops here and see. I'm gonna go ahead and back off once again. Let these guys do the pushing work. And he is going to be out of the vehicle here.
Ben! Where'd they go? You're so dead!
Give it up!
Let's get this through!
Push up! Push up!
Go to hell!
And they do have her in custody. Pretty amazing that
we had
six or seven units behind her and she ended up getting this far away. We had some random gunshots. We're going to try and locate the individuals here. And it looks like they already did shoot her. I'm going to go ahead and take off the ram bar. It does fly off very easily. So I'm going to go disable that. Oop. Wrong one. Yeah, there we go. So we'll go ahead and check out the other areas, town, see how that's doing. And we're gonna go ahead and do a traffic stop. I'm following this man for a little bit here. We're gonna go ahead and light him up. I'm gonna first run a plate check. He's driving really odd. I don't know if it's because he's upset we're behind him or what.
Target license plate 84 Tom Adam Edward 494 no 1099.
Well, we don't really have anything we can stop him on. I mean, he did go through the yellow light when it was about to go red, but I can't just stop him because he looks kind of suspicious. I have to have a reason. So we're going to go and let him go, but... Actually, he just gave us our reason. Put that gun away. Let's go ahead and do speech. Hey. Alright, so his name is going to be Cole Jones. Go ahead and run that real quick. Cole Jones. And he comes back as license valid, no active warrants. So, I mean, really, I'm only going to be able to give him a traffic offense due to him almost hitting somebody. Not going to give him any, well, no, we're not going to give him any points because he hasn't done anything, but we're going to go ahead and let him go after that. But as you can see right there, when we were crossing over the intersection, he had done what that truck did. Most AIs will do it, but it is something I can give him a ticket for. You're not supposed to change lanes or go out of the way all of a sudden because you just want to, yeah, especially during an intersection. So we're just going to go ahead and write this up, and we'll be on our way.
Dispatch calling Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have vehicles racing in Cypress Flats.
We got EMS requiring assistance from us. Thing with EMS requiring assistance is chances are the call is going to end pretty shortly because paramedics usually get in an argument or a fight, and he's going to take off from us here. Go ahead and get in our unit.
Attention all units, backup required in Elysian Island. Units respond code 3.
And they're gonna get him. They got him. We're gonna stay on scene just till they become code 4, and then we'll leave the area.
Attention all units. Code 4, all units return to patrol.
So we'll go ahead and get near the airport and check out that area. I'm trying to figure out which way to go to the airport from here. I think it's this way, but I'm not quite sure. Oh. Tires spin a little bit on this truck. I did not use the carvations thing from it, so maybe that's why it happens. I don't know. But I know it does spin a little bit every time I go to drive, so I'll go ahead and check it out. And this is not the way.
Attention Unit 6, Lincoln 12. We've got a kidnapping on Elysian Fields Freeway. Units respond code 3. Proceed with caution.
So we will try to once again go ahead and figure out. I think you have to get on the bridge. Probably gonna have to backtrack a little ways. Before we can end up doing it, I don't know.
Any available East Los Santos unit, citizens report, vehicles racing on Elysian Fields Freeway.
Acknowledge.
Okay, we are back, and go ahead and do a little bit of monitoring here for the airport. We just went ahead and picked up a owner wanted here, I think, on this car, if I'm not mistaken. Yep. Go ahead and shut that off. Go ahead and light him up. See, the owner is wanted. We're still gonna act like he's not, and basically give him a little bit of leniency here, just to give him a little more chance of not running away from us. Lemonese, kind of a weird last name. Subjects wanted. Okay, so we'll go ahead and take him out of the vehicle. And we're gonna go ahead and ask you.
What the fuck, dude? What the hell? You're going down!
I don't know why it does that, but it does it sometimes. So, go ahead and call another unit here.
Dude.
Pick him up.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Los Santos International Airport.
Hector 13, we're at the little coffee shop around the corner.
Roger.
So looks like there is a unit that's going to pick him up, and we're also going to tow his vehicle. Get out of the way here. I think the tow truck is probably going to wrecking the traffic here, so we're gonna try and get out of the way. For all the SWAT car here. And let's go ahead and real quickly to end the patrol, just go ahead and look in here, see if we get any more suspicious calls or anything.
Backup.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Adam 12. We have a 1099.
Shots are fired right now, an officer. I don't know the extent of injuries yet or what's going on. Oh, they're already shooting at us here. We're going to go ahead and get some SWAT units.
Dispatch to all SWAT units. Assistance required in Los Santos International.
Green 2, we're in the area. Green 2, we're in the area.
If you're lucky, I don't wipe my ass with you.
Attention all units. Code 4, all units return to patrol.
I think she is going to be dead at the scene here, unfortunately. Alright guys, that's going to be the end of the video. Thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed the video, please like and comment below. Slap that like button and give me a subscribe if you really enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. And